Where are they?
These soldiers are crawling all over the place.
Oh, Jesus. Missed. Can't afford that. That guy should be dying at some point. There he goes. Yeah, I'm gonna need another weapon there. Which I think was down here. Whoa! What the hell? Bad news. More? I guess that works. Okay, who's shooting the rockets? Yeah, I see him. Heads up. This isn't gonna work out well. Oh god, oh god. Take that. Is that all of them? Yep, looks like it. Come on, girls, can you do something about that other side, maybe? Or jump on this thing?
Damn it, stuck! The other counterweight's missing.
What if
well,
we shoot this one
the
off?
Right size.
Funny.
Oh, am I legit supposed to do that?
Oops.
That's awesome. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna climb to the other side. When in doubt.
All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Go!
Oh, that was smart. Oh god! You know how many times we've almost been beheaded?
Fine.
Too many times. That's how many. Oh shit. Oh, damn it. I'm so dead. Yeah, that was totally ridiculous. I thought they were gonna keep going. Like, good little bad guys. I'll stick with the crossbow, I guess. I should take out this strong guy first. Aw, damn it! That works. No, Walt. That'll do. That'll do as well.
Look out! Oh shit.
Oh, we're in trouble.
You guys all right?
Now, how am I getting over there is the question. I don't know that I am. Shit.
Show yourself.
Now we're in trouble. I smell a grenade.
Stay low.
No guns. There we go.
Okay. Let's use the cart.
Whew. Anybody else gonna help?
There we go.
Nice work, I don't mind the knight in shining armor roll.
Don't mention it.
Yeah, we're on the same page. Look at this place. Oh my god. Look at this! I can't believe we're actually here.
Shit! Get down!
What?
There's guardians down here too!
Let's take up the guardians first. Whoa! Hi there.
Boy.
Oh, come on! On. It's ridiculous.
There's guardians down here. Don't go for my truck.
Well, this guy's really snuck up on us. Wow. Where'd that come from? Oh shit! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Little space, little space, little space. Shit.
There we go.
See any of them from here.
Grenade.
Got him! Oh shit.
Whoa.
Get out of there.
Okay, all clear.
Whew. That's intense.
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
Seen much else, but
come on, we better hurry.
Seems to be as good a direction as any. Jeez.
All right, we're almost there.
Oh, look at that!
There it is. The Chintamani stone. I can't
believe
we beat
them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Smells like growing in.
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber.
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap.
Wait.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
Why that tree?
There he is. Lazarevich.
Oh, he caught it before we did.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo.
Yeah?
They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
Oh. And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
Because they thought
you
they
really
would
want to wait around
make
and
them
find
immortal.
Out.
Bravo, no? Shut up.
Oh, he's not
well done. Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party. What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
You've gotta be shitting me. Why would he do that?
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Just stop, Lazarevich. Go!
Not a chance. Come on.
I don't get why he would do that. I don't think he believes in Lazarevich's movement that much.
Right, this way.
Lazarevich.
Where's Lazarevich?
Oh, God.
I have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Well, that's what I like to see. There it is.
Come on, honey. You can do it. Hang on. Wait here.
I'm gonna need you guys to take cover for a second. he might be dead.
Look out!
Are you kidding? Man, sometimes they're just like deadly accurate. And other times, like, they're hard to read, man.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on. Wait here.
That works. Like, those guys all of a sudden are the expert marksman of the group.
Grenade! Keep moving!
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
We got company.
Watch out. Okay, a little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back.
There's another sniper rifle up there. Shit. Oh, that's gonna hurt them. Come on.
Grenade!
Poke your head out. Yeah, kind of like that.
Keep going.
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it. There we go.
Elena, you all right?
Come on, let's step over
this. You guys all have like one bullet in these things.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on. One big step.
You can take these M4s, but...
Okay, here we go. Let's step through now. There we go.
Chloe.
I think that's the last of them. Hey. Hey, Elena. How you doing, huh?
Not good.
Just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide.
Yeah, but what if...
And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Tree of Life.
What the hell am I doing?
Making bad decisions, like usual. Shit. One shot and they're all toast. I don't think that's gonna be smart down here. Just diving right in. He's not even testing it on anybody. Oh, it's curing all his scars.
What the hell? Drake.
How does he know?
Drake! Hold your fire! Hold your fire! He's mine.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type.
Smart-ish. He's not gonna die.
No.
No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
I'm just gonna... Whoa. I don't think I can run in here. But I'm probably just gonna try and shoot these things, because bullets aren't gonna do anything, but this didn't really do anything either. Oh god.
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
You big ugly bitch. Whoa!
Fight.
Okay, let's try and create where we want him to be at. Shit. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god.
Come and get me.
Oh god. Come on. Where is he? Oh, he's underneath. Son of a bitch. This is bad news. It's hard to, like, to know where he's gonna be at. Fuck. There we go, there we go. This is kind of working.
You think you can stop me?
Maybe not. I think that might have hit the thing.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
He's so mad. Working.
You will not stand in the way of destiny.
Okay, I think I'm just gonna. Oh shit.
Have some of these.
Oh, are you serious? Now he's chucking grenades.
There we go.
Okay, we're doing so well. Come on. How much can one guy take?
Drake!
No, thank you. I think I missed that one. Whoa! That's not good. This one seems to keep coming back.
Bring it on!
Jeez, he's got three grenades now? Whew. Wow! Come on! Fuck! Are you kidding me? We got so far.
You're going to die here!
I can't believe that.
You think you can stop me?
Try the other way for a change. Oh, oh.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
Oh, shit.
Stand your ground and fight.
Get away from the blue. Okay, stick to the tried and true method.
Come on!
Bring it on!
I guess he'll handle that one.
In the way of destiny!
I think I might. Oh god. Oh god, he's pissed.
Eat this!
Get off!
And you're grounded tight! Yeah!
There she goes. Holy hell.
Ah!
dead. Holy shit. We should be dead. My God. This dude's crazy. Come on!
Zarovich! You think I am a monster? But you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today?
I mean,
that's
I know.
It, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. But they do.
Oh, they came for him. Right. This has all gone so smoothly. Whoa! Oh my God. Are we dead? I don't even know where we are. Holy shit. This is crazy. Behind you! Come on! Oh, you've got to be kidding.
Just hold on. Come on,
let's get some of the resin, maybe.
You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena.
No. No.
No.
No.
Trekla, Sheffer Kerala Gabuchigre.
Tujiche.
We've been here a while.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. Suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Oh, you tricky shits.
Chloe.
No.
Okay, feel much better.
My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
She's not wrong.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
Sully.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
Four. A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over
I would
death.
Agree. Big time.
Clowns.
I hate clowns.
Clowns are the
my
worst.
Word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No, I
saw
you
shed tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Mm-hmm.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally
you were unconscious
sunny
and it was raining.
Bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
That's pretty good, man. That's pretty good. Well, we did it. We did it. That was fun. I gotta say, compared to the first one, Uncharted 2 is dramatically better. Everything, like the quote-unquote puzzles, the gunplay, the story, everything was better. I like that a lot. I feel like in the first one there was like really long drawn out gunfire sections, and I feel like that was less prominent in Uncharted 2, which I actually really liked that fact, and I'm pretty excited to go into Uncharted 3, and then I guess in a few months Uncharted 4. So looking forward to it a lot. I kind of like the fact that we didn't have to choose between the two women, because that would have been really hard. I mean, obviously the, like, Elena is the bring home to your mom type, and Chloe is the go out and adventuring and shoot bad guys type. So I'll just bring home Sully. I feel like that's probably the best thing, and everybody will get along fine that way. But, yeah. Honestly, really enjoyed it. Says there's multiplayer? I've never even considered playing multiplayer. It's probably similar to like The Last of Us, I guess, but The Last of Us was way more recent, and that I've actually played that a little bit. The Last of Us multiplayer was quite good, but it might be worth jumping in to try some multiplayer at some point if I had extra time. We'll see. But I guess now the next adventure, Uncharted 3, which will start ASAP. Pretty excited to see what they've done now. Like, how do you wrap that up? And have they planned to have 4 all along, or was 3 all that was planned? Or, like, I imagine after the first one, which was totally, let's hope this takes off, then they make the, maybe they plan for an extra 2 for a trilogy, but now there's 4 coming. Like, that's intense. So, I don't know how they're gonna wrap everything up, but I don't even know what's going to go on in 3, so let's worry about that first. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. All right, take care.